Oh, shit. Hold up. Wait a minute. That didn't work out too well. I forgot to hit transition. I gotta tighten this fucking screws on this. Fuck! Bro, the screws on this mouse, this mic, bro, they suck. They don't fucking stay tight to save my life. Yeah, does anyone else get like random headaches for no reason? How's this thing? Because of there being a shortage of whale oil.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
Second ago.
Course is ruining her. the wrong damn button again. Now, I know I don't do playthroughs, but I actually like Dishonored. I mean, don't get me wrong, I loved Assassin's Creed, and I loved all those other games. But Dishonored just seems like a game that I could definitely play it through over and over again. It just feels like one of those games.
Claiming they've seen a masked assailant or some other rubbish. I say it's a false alarm.
Alright, I hope you guys read that, because I know I didn't. Thank you. What? Oh, that's a bummer. I still don't know how to use that. I never had that in my last run through. But now I'm starting to see you had to like arch it.
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon.
Have a look around.
I wonder who that was.
Known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked.
I got a feeling I'm going up against this fucking monstrosity of robots that I can never figure out how to defeat. Still to this day. I know you can kill them, I just don't know how. I know in the first one, You'd have to be above them and do like a drop assassination. You gotta do some sort of like drop assassination on the guy that's operating the legs. Or you shoot out their whale oil shields.
Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov. Something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Karen Jindosh. But you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. Trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome, Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov. Comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home.
Before you stand, I mention that though you are beyond my time, the Jindosh clockwork soldier.
Criminal profile.
Marvel at the clockwork soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor sharp blades. The miniaturized whale oil tanks are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest confusion.
Playback. The machine has lost its quarry.
Lost enemy.
Search protocol. Continue search.
Know that your last moment, the last
combat protocol
is a work of symptoms.
This plays in some of the tunes of the machine.
You just call me old.
Has lost its quarry.
Audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the window something. Huh?
Hungry people just work harder. It's indisputable.
Someone in a mask or something.
Clockwork! soldier, deal with them.
Fuck. Fuck.
Normally I have like more arrows by this time. Oh, I beat the game so long ago I can't even remember it. I don't even remember if I actually beat the fucking game. Pretty sure I did though. Can't remember. No, I think what happened is I ended up watching the ending and never played it again. Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. Still here.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. What? The window. Maybe the wind or something.
They say you're the most dangerous man in the Empire. I learned much from watching you die.
Something moved.
Thank you.
I'm bringing up the arc pylon.
Grow well here, and we could make a pretty penny selling off the. Bad ones to the miners.
Bill, if you're watching this, love you, dog. I can't disable that thing before.
Deal with it quickly. I'm tired of waiting for Jindosh. You think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kira Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks.
Whatever you've done,
who
stop
are
it.
You and what have you done?
Do you know how long we've waited for
so
this appointment?
Many guests in this house.
What?
Hey! Who is
this? I'll be damned. Back indicates that the machine is waking up. Indicates the search protocol is underway. Extending exploration of the area. The machine is switching out of search.
Thank you.
Any ideas, chat? Because that orc pylon goes 360 degrees. I can't step foot in this room without taking a shock. Actually, I couldn't even take a shock. Let's see, if it's like number one, I could probably just... See, I'm too scared to hit the configuration levers because I don't want to hit those fucking clockworks. Fuck off, bitch. I ain't gonna lie, they nearly had me dead there.
Sokolov, that old nag, is around here somewhere.
Playback indicates criminal profile. Its quarry. When this plays, search is underway. Thank you.
Only you could have come this far. Megan helped me find you. We need to leave. Jindosh has plans for an army of his clockwork soldiers. He can't be permitted to build it. He won't. I'll be paying him a visit momentarily. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
I'm sorry, guys.
Never get used to it.
Fuck it, Jordan, I forgot about that damn thing.
Fuck. Fucking hell. I knew I'm gonna have to dodge it. There's no turning back. I'm gonna have to dodge it.
You freed Anton Sokolov.
Of the sea yesterday, bad omen, bad, bad, bad.
There was what?
No. I don't want to die.
Thank you.
Playback indicates criminal profile. Playback indicates an older male, armed. We're at protocol 6. Playback indicates lost enemy. Probably a door was unlocked or something. Evidence of robbery detected. Combat protocol 8. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Some detection without certainty.
God, yeah, that's gonna fuck out of me.
Quarry lost. This plays if someone eludes the machine. This plays if someone eludes the machine.
You know what this means, right? I'm gonna have to deal with them a lot more. That's all this really means. I'll see them out and about a lot more.
Sokolov is safe. Now for Jindosh.
We going out to that hole. Right now.
Playback for combat protocols. Playback indicates an older male. The machine has entered combat. Playback for dead body detection. Machine has detected something. This plays if someone eludes the machine. Increasing power of perception. Quarry lost. Increasing on the
See, it sucks. I can't just, like, walk up to him and disable him. That'd be nice. Wait a second. This just leads to the entrance. Where the fuck do I go? I gotta get there. Dude, I got the chills. Noise in here. It's super annoying. I'm gonna trip below me. It's super annoying. There's just so much shit going on at once. Oh, fuck. I'll try, I have to go down to that one room. Oh, that was the... No, it was this... No, wait. Fuck! I forgot what room it was. Alright, you know what? I'm actually gonna end it here. I'm gonna pause it here. That's where we're gonna end up next time. I'm actually pretty tired. Fucking hell, dude. The fucking screen thing stopped me. I got a notification on my computer and it stopped me. Well, leave a like, leave a comment, and drop a subscribe for your boy.